Go steady on the outlap.
Time to step up and take it.
Hey Donnie, you want to hit start, bud? Set it up private, Donnie. Set it up private. Fuck it. We got at least four we can get in here. You know what I mean? Between it's... Yeah, you, me, Fly High, Hane. Oh, there we go. Let's see how it goes, man. You gotta watch that first turn. Oh, we lost Fly High. Oh, well. Out. More than welcome to join in there, Hane, if you'd like. Yeah, yeah. Alright, yeah, tell Hane 66 and 94 too. They're more than welcome to join in as well.
Car on your right. Clear now.
That was fucking pointless. front end of my car is just completely destroyed. Look at that freaking dumbass turd. I was coming around on the inside of him, on that last corner before the start-finish line, he just fucking turned left straight into me and just sent me straight into the wall. Much for a third place guy's setup because I'm not, he's not walking away from me. Mind my own business.
Mind the wheel spin. Off you go.
Sector 2 time so far. Your own personal best lap. Keep it up.
That's your best sector 2 time so far today. Great stuff. This first sector you've done so far. Great stuff.
16 rows to pop on there, Donnie. It's up to Hain, though. It's up to Hain. He's in the lead. Yeah, I like to get Rosta in here, and I like to be able to get up there and challenge you guys for somewhat of a race. What kind of lap times you run in there, Hain? Okay, yeah, so we're really close to it. My fastest lap is a 2:10.1, 1.38. And then my last lap, lap 7, was a 2:11.88. Yep. Oh, there's the invite.